Neuralink, the Elon Musk company, is at the center of a federal investigation over its animal trial program. Despite this, the company has been working tirelessly to develop a brain chip that could revolutionize the lives of the disabled. Founded in 2016 by Musk and a group of engineers, Neuralink is working on a brain chip interface that can be implanted within the skull, which it says could eventually help disabled patients to move and communicate again, and also restore vision. The device that Neuralink is developing has a chip that processes and transmits neural signals, which can then be transmitted to devices such as a computer or a phone. The company hopes that a person would potentially be able to control a mouse, keyboard, or other computer functions using their thoughts. Elon Musk has stated that the first Neuralink product will allow someone with paralysis to use a smartphone faster than someone using their thumbs. Neuralink also has grand aspirations for its technology, hoping to restore neural activity inside the body and allow those with spinal cord injuries to move their limbs. The company also has the ambitious goal of curing neurological conditions such as Alzheimer's and dementia. To date, Neuralink has made several successful tests on animals, including a video in 2021 that showed a macaque playing a simple video game after being implanted with a brain chip. In a recent presentation, the company showcased improvements in the speed and capabilities of the chip. However, Neuralink still has a long way to go before it can move to human trials. Unlike its competitor, Synchron, which has already secured U.S. regulatory approval, Neuralink has yet to receive approval from the Food and Drug Administration. Elon Musk has stated that he believes Neuralink can start human clinical trials in 6 months. Despite the progress that Neuralink has made, the company is facing a major controversy over its animal testing practices. The company has been accused of rushing the testing, causing needless suffering and deaths to the animals involved, including more than 280 sheep, pigs, and monkeys. A federal probe is currently underway to investigate these potential animal welfare violations.